Okay, let's go.
Back in the frame. Probably totally. See, a lot of these things I can't fit, so I'm just gonna use my mop, like it says. Use the same microfiber. Wet down my mop and see how that works. Probably should have used the big mop. So again, I just have to pay a fortune for cleaning my RV, taking it through an RV wash or whatever the case may be. It's just coming right off too. I think I'm supposed to lock this. Lock it in place. I'm not even sure you guys can see me, but this is what I'm doing today. I'll show you the before and afters. Pretty exciting stuff. Saving money. All right.